The Fallen will continue to claw at the walls of our city unless we strike them down. Beneath the ruins of a cosmodrome, in the shadow of an old colony ship, we've located the House of Devil's Lair and the High Civitor, feeding them their strength. We must destroy this machine god and send their souls screaming back to hell.
Complex. I'll need time.
Now. Ship. Just on the other side of it, all those devils.
Thank you.
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Sepix Prime cast a great shadow over our city. With its destruction, the fallen devils will be weaker. But we must stay vigilant. The fallen are coming. They will find ways to survive. They always do.
Whispers on the wind suggest that he took a high brood queen as his consort. No, I'm not one to upstrout on holy matrimony. But elixir ingenuity paired to high ferocity? No, not on my doorstep. I'm sending you coordinates to the nest. Burn it to the ground. If you do that much, we can discuss your debt to me.
Those aren't spiders falling.
Helix, we have no love for the Hive. They understand no language but kill or be killed.
Worm is radiating ether too.
But I must not sit well with the Hive. Perhaps the Mindbender thought he could weed out the intolerance.
Company. I've never heard of a brood queen so close to the surface. Mission reports from the Hellmouth on Luna don't even mention them. yourself. Cleared off the nest.
Oh, so quickly. Well, if it was that easy, I don't think this counts towards your debts. I want a fair trade.
That wasn't the agreement.
Oh, there was no agreement, little morsel. Just considerations, mites, and maybe.
Approaching the temple, Petra.
Copy that. Standing by.
Thank you.
for one of the Queen's Techians. Tech witches, you Guardians call them. Her name is Sidia. She was taken, but she can be saved. She will try to kill you. Much as you might like to do the same, you must spare her.
Let me have a look at that console. This is some kind of elevator. Thank you. There's our Techian. You ready? Debris.
Thank you.
Rise up.
All right, Guardian, you're coming up on the Cabal base.
If these Scions are half what we suspect, their commander will already know you're here.
I never bothered the Guardian before. Well, hell, maybe now they'll put up a fair fight.
I always imagined these Scions as reluctant hostages to the Cabal Empire. But even now, with the Empire in ruins, they fight to the death for Keitel.
Yeah, they're playing a bad hand as best they can.
No excuses. Eliminate them at will, Guardian.
Thank you.
the Scions are allowed to continue their research, it could spell disaster for the Vanguard.
Yeah, too much clairvoyance and they might turn out like Osiris. Not sure how much of that we can take.
Challenge their commander. Bring this operation to a halt.
Out with Keitel. Maybe we leave that to her.
I would have thought that you, of all people, would understand the need for decisive action.
Why? Because of Cade? Because of all the people I lost?
Because you're a soldier. And a survivor.
Killing Keitel's people won't bring mine back.
After everything that's been taken from you, you still have more to lose.
If we wipe out the Cabal, if we start thinking like the Hive, then we lose the most valuable thing of all.
Cabal forces are entrenched out here. You're in for a hell of a firefight before we can breach their defenses.
Those command carriers are likely to send reinforcements, but I'll try to draw their air support away.
Clear the field. That should buy me enough time to take down the barrier that's blocking the way forward.
Thank you.
Barriers down. Get a move on. Be careful. The Cabal got sloppy. Vex have moved in behind them. Watch your back or you'll get caught in the crossfire. Imperial commander should be up ahead.
Give them what for? Kindly remind them they don't belong on Europa.
I'd skip the kindly part.
Thank you.
so easy.
Says one hero to another.
I'm no hero.
You are to the folks that matter. You and the Guardian, like peas in a pod.
I'm not accustomed to being in the spotlight like this.
You don't say.
I'm very mysterious.
A whole enigma.
Seriously, though, I can only take so much credit. You hang around great people long enough, and they'll start rubbing off on you. All gun placements up ahead. They saw us coming. And watch out for drop pods.
Thank you.
we're there. Cabal have hardened bunkers up ahead.
I see a whole lot of them from up here. Give them hell!
Thank you.
Nicely done. Now go start the rite of proving. Once you make short work of the commander, we'll be done here.
And not a moment too soon.
savvy, Guardian. This should buy us some time before the Cabal defectors regroup.
Hey, Crow. Well, we got a minute? I've been meaning to ask. How's it feel to be a hero?
Come again?
Zavala, everybody's talking about what went down at that treaty.
What did you hear? How much did they blow what I did out of proportion?
They're saying you took a knife for him.
You know me, Holiday. Always looking to make a good impression.
Well, you sure impressed me. For what that's worth.
You want to get a drink?
Intel reported increased crew activity. Seems they were right.
Never good when the Cabal get this frisky.
Ah, shall we begin then?
Yes. Sign, please. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck.
Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
Bye.
I heard they wire your brain right into the ship.
Guardian.
We'll be watching.
Not so loud.
I don't want him to
alert. Where'd it go?
Leave it to the Guardian.